Okay, today we're going to do some tips. I'm going to show you some nice little things. Anyway, let's see. Okay, so right now we need to get all these materials, which means I'm getting ready. Let's get started, shall we? Okay, here's a something. Alright. Grab all this time because we just need these. Okay, now we need these materials. These are something else. Don't worry about these. Just these. Okay, now we're going to place 6 shulkers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Each of them rainbow. Yeah. No. It's nothing really interesting, but I don't know for some reason. Oh dear. There's a blue shotgun and a purple one. You can place them multiple times. Okay, that it glitched for a second, but now we're going to look at this. It looks, it's almost like a rainbow thing, except it's doing random colors, but anyway, hold on. Next, I'm going to show you another one. You're going to require bookshelves, a micro chest. I don't know how you're gonna get this, but if you're a gray move, of course. But, and yeah, you need an end portal frame, and then you're gonna need pistons, and you need rails. Alright, here's this head. So, first, I'm gonna dig a hole. Okay, place a bookshelf on top of it, put a rail on top of it. Oh, then I grab the minecart. Place the minecart, break the thing. Now it fell down, it's now falling. Okay, now pull this up. Okay, now place a block up here. Make a piston up there. Place a rail crystal. Just push it right down. Oh, sorry. Guys, mistakes. I meant to say the Minecraft chest. There we go. Honey. Okay. Break this. Now, since this is showing one, probably wanna do this. And this is looks up. It looks super normal. Oh, night. It's yet today. Okay, so it looks normal until you realize, wait, there's something on this block. It's not noise. It's actually just Minecraft chest. In fact, let me just make maybe. Let's try another box. Let's see if it will work. Just break that. Crafting tables. Very interesting. Okay. Oop. Just place one down. Now decide to do this one. Okay, we need to cover this. Does it work with crafting tables? It does work with crafting tables. So you can make it in any block and no one will know. Alright, moving on. Next. This is very interesting and all. But, okay, so we're going to... So... So... Okay, let's... Let me... Okay, so if you... So here we go. So I'm going to place this command, 1DP to 2, whatever. Put it in this description. Now this is actually really odd, and for some reason it's just... interesting. Okay, I need to make sure I copy and paste it, otherwise I will never get it. Okay, copy that now. Once you do that, click enter, and then all of a sudden, what the? You're all of a sudden stuck. Now, I've already been here before, but this is very interesting. Look at this. You're just floating here. Look at the potion. What the? And also, I'm glitching the blocks. Uh-oh. So this is... He teleported. And it seems like they call... He say that they teleported the violence. Now if we go up, actually, if I actually can go up, you'll see that, well, it's not really a bad lens, however, yep, you see this, this is illegal. What? And that's interesting. This is totally something. Yeah, oh my goodness, what this is? There's lava. That's basically underwater. That's illegal, sure. I mean, it is definitely illegal lava. Also, you walk weird here, and yep, okay, it's just weird. Okay, and now let's end this video. Like, no way I can do it, so I just usually go on game mode 0. And just, you know, go on the board, okay, because we glitched two blocks. Okay, let's move on. Now, the last one I'm gonna show you. Very, very interesting. So. So. Okay, so this last one I'm gonna show you is very interesting. Okay. It's more like... it's more like you can't see anything, and this is pretty much lame. You just place this, do land, now you never know to stay, but no, that's not the hint, nope. Getting on you. Oh, it turns out that if you make a portal, okay, let's try to recreate a portal here. Okay, click on eyes and ender. Question, I don't know why it doesn't work. You know, got eggs. Anyway, let's see. Basically, yeah, we're not doing a thing. Again, better stop fooling around because it's going nuts. Anyway, yeah. Now, this is very interesting. You can play scaffolding, as you know. As you know, but once you do this, for some reason, you can do this. Oh, swim around, you know. Yeah, what is this? Building scaffolding? Is that possible? It usually falls. It's gravity block. Well, that is until you know, something is happening and actually updates. Yeah, now I can't do it. However, whoa. That is definitely legal. Anyway guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you like enjoyed this video. If you do more videos like this, please make sure to like and subscribe. Anyway, see you guys next one. Peace.